not kick the ball. Number one rule, do not kick the ball. Number two, do not hang from the net. You cannot be hanging from the net. You do not touch the net. There's going to be a time that we're going to rotate, and I'm going to say, rotate. That class, that group will come over here, this class over here, and this class over there. And when we rotate, we don't go like this. No. We come underneath it, go down, we don't touch it, and then we're ready to play. Rule number three. We do not pile up on the ball. So by the students, and we it's here, everybody goes and throws yourself on the ball. We don't do that. If the ball is hit to me or around me, I am the one that's gonna get the ball. Nobody's gonna come and try to rip it away from you, hit it, or do stuff like that. Alright? Rule number four. We do not pull anyone, we do not push anyone, and we keep our hands to ourselves. Last one, you do not hog the ball. What does that mean? That you keep it to yourself and you're just running around. If the ball is hit to me, I'm gonna make an attempt to hit it. If I don't cross the net, and it's right here, as soon as I get it, I hit it again, trying to cross it to the other side, or cross it to this side, or going to this side. I can hit it anywhere on the four squares, all right? This side, that's wherever you want to. But the ball's gotta be constantly jumping from square to square. So it's called four square disco volleyball. Why is it called four square disco volleyball? Because we're gonna turn on the lights and you're gonna have disco lights.